Today's question number two. What strategies can we use to make decisions? A decision is something to be understood, okay? There are three kinds of decisions. One that deals with the immediate. Two that deals with the intermediate. And three that deals with the long term. The strategy for you when you make a decision has to apply to these three segments in time. An immediate decision. You're standing in a shop with your spouse and she's asking which scarf to buy and you say, I'll tell you next week. Disaster. You have to decide on the spot. It requires a decision now. Clear? An intermediate decision. Which color to buy if you were buying a new car or a mobile? I'll let you know in 3-4 days, 5 days. Intermediate decision. And a long-term decision. Your children are growing up and you have a choice. Either to spend your limited budget on buying a toy which will be broken in about 3 days time or to save it for their education. That's a long term decision. So an immediate decision will show how alert and aware you are, how crisp you are, how intelligent you are. An intermediate decision is a decision you take after deliberating, after a little thinking and involving other people concerned. But a long term decision has to be taken after a well-informed choice. What is a well-informed choice? When you take all the concerned information and choose between options. Two, consider long-term consequences of that long-term decision. So divide your decision. Whenever you're faced with a question in life, divide it in these categories. Is this immediate? Is my wife depending on me to buy that scarf? Easy. Intermediate. The wall we are painting in our house, would it be cream in color or magenta? No problem. Decide in 3 days. But this investment I'm making, would it be a waste of time or would it yield results or would it be in the larger good? Take your time. Okay? Immediate, intermediate, long term. That's how you categorize, rationalize, and then do the right thing in the right way, appropriately. Happy decision making.